In order to stop the virus from spreading, we need to do one thing. Just one simple thing. Stay at home! The government gave us until Tuesday to prepare. But what did people do? Everything except staying at home. Circuit breaker? Let me just meet my friends for one last time. Let me just go cafe hopping one last time. Let me go shopping one last time. Bodo! Go on, some more lah. And this might really be your last time. I thought you all like to last minute pangse friends one what? I thought you all last time always last minute cancel, say cannot do this lah, cannot do that. Now they want to meet your friends lah. Last time in office, damn lazy one what? You all like to order food to office, like to order grab food lah, Deliveroo lah, McDelivery lah. Just order food at home lah. Don't eat outside, will die one man. Seriously, I don't get it eh. You're encouraged to stay at home so that you avoid getting the virus, but here you are going outside and forming potential virus clusters. By the way, you all go to IKEA for what, huh? Is it your house very ugly? Before circuit breaker, your house no furniture one, huh? Why? You scared paisei, right, when you Skype your colleague and then they see, wow, your house damn ugly. Excuse me, a new curtain won't help, okay? A nice house but ugly face also no use one. Your colleague see also scared one. I say this once and I'm not going to repeat it again, okay? The next few days is to prepare for circuit breaker. It's not for you CB kias to go outside and be complete idiots. Can I say simple thing also must say ah? Today is my off day leh. They also want make me work, huh? Work from home already, Sunday also want make me work. Bodo!
Okay, thanks, bye.